This painting is called Slipstream, and it's the main painting of the series that's at the Beaver Gallery. And it describes, I suppose, an environment that could be air or water, but there's certainly a sense of natural forces that are moving through the whole picture plane, affecting these figures, which are fragmented and a part of the elemental makeup of the environment, which is really a strong thematic idea of the whole show. The landscape comes first, so I'm creating the landscape idea as just a general environment, and then as the painting progresses, I can see where a figure might just start to come out of those elements and mental ideas. And this is perhaps another figure that's standing within the field of energy. So this figure definitely had to be placed here because of just these shapes that were going through the head area. I just thought this was a part for the figure to be.